reporting live in the Edenwald section of the Bronx.
I think it was like a legend in the hood, not for nothing.
I realized that Inch was a leader in his own right.
So I was definitely in a lot of good things. You know what I mean? He was getting to that bag. He was definitely about his business.
Thorough dude, a mentor, family man.
My goal was just to survive and be alive.
Aside from all of the stories that you hear about him, which probably most of them are true.
Shoot him up, bang, bang, nigga, gun him down. 40 cal, Desert Eagle, let off them rails. 9 milli tech, 9, you wanna take a chance to it? You can't dance to it.
He's actually a really cool dude.
My name is Antoine Inch Thomas. I'm from the Bronx, New York. Edenwald Projects.